Bienvenidos amigos, gracias por unirse conmigo en Vida Mujer. Ya me encuentro en un lugar muy especial, se llama Bottle and Bottega y ustedes van a ver por qué. Quiero que conozcan a la dueña Nancy Bigley y ella es...
How are you, Nancy? Good.
Ella va a hablar Spanglish. A little bit.
Hello,
buenas.
Gracias.
This is so beautiful. What a great experience. I've never done this before.
Oh my gosh, you're in for a treat.
I can't wait. Bueno, yo nunca he pintado así en una clase y esto es un poquitico diferente porque aquí te dan una copita de vino o si vienes con la familia o muchas amigas, puedes también traer tu propia botella.
So, how cool to bring your own bottle and have a little bit of wine.
Yes. While you're taking your drawing lesson.
Absolutely, it's liquid courage, you have to have it. Just loosens you up a little bit.
It really is, it's very relaxing.
Yes.
And you know, we talk a lot about that, how important it is for the ladies and gentlemen here in Chicago
yes.
to find alternative ways of continuing to expand their intellect.
Yeah.
And art is a great way to do it.
It's a great way to do it. And what's so cool about art, as you mentioned, is it appeals really to everyone. So men, women,
kids,
you know,
too.
Kids too, like it doesn't matter. And so it's really about expressing yourself, as you said, and just releasing the day and just being able to create something wonderful and really be with friends and meet new friends and create an amazing keepsake of your experience.
It really is like that. Así mismo es cuando uno coge una clase de arte, viene con los niños, la familia, y te puedes relajar, eso te expande tu intelecto y puedes hasta disfrutar más de la vida. Así que, bueno, ya yo quiero empezar a pintar, enseñarle a ustedes cómo es que voy a hacer una gran obra maestra.
I'm going to do a masterpiece with your help.
You are. Con la ayuda de Nancy. Vamos. Nancy, this is so beautiful. I love the feeling in here. How did you start this business?
Well, we started back in 2009, actually as a mobile pop-up business, but Bottega means a studio where a master artist creates, teaches others how to create art. So we really wanted a safe place for people to come and create art, whether they knew how to create art or not, and most of our guests don't, like us. Right, so we wanted to create a beautiful space with wine glass chandeliers and couches, and so we have a glass of wine to relax us, and then it's about creating art because it's really art therapy. It's a way to sort of relax, get away from the day, reconnect with friends, meet new friends, and then leave with an amazing keepsake that you can proudly hang on your wall and remember, like the memories that you created. Yes.
Definitivamente, cuando uno viene y hace un poquitico de arte y se relaja, la mente puede ser más creativa y uno se calma. So you calm down
yes.
as well. So let's go and
okay.
see more of this
let's
beautiful place
more.
Because it's really amazing.
Thank you. Let's go. So over here we have our new canvas tote bag. And we just launched this, so imagine taking it to the gym or the grocery store and you can paint any image that you want on here. It's really awesome.
That is so cool. Miren amigos, esto es una bolsita de mano que ustedes la pueden crear y hacer algo bien personificado y bien único.
Yes.
Beautiful.
And then we have wood palettes, which we're going to show you that as we get down here, something that we launched last year, so painting on wood boards,
wow,
which is fun.
Cool.
And then wine glasses. So we have a lot of different glassware, but today we're painting wine glasses.
They're all lovely.
Yes, and you can use them. Everything's functional. So.
Entonces tienen desde la madera que pueden pintar, también pueden hacer sus propias copas de vino y es una belleza. And then I can see that you're also wearing, you're using mosaics.
Yes, so we do mosaics as well. So we'll do an image, paint an image on canvas, and then like really pop it up with some mosaics and give it sort of a 3D effect. In certain places, it's really beautiful.
And look at this,
and
how beautiful.
And then look
beautiful.
At this, we have something for you to paint
you
today.
Your vision. Ya me empezaron a ayudar. Lo único que me falta es este cuadradito y ya, está perfecto. It's really beautiful.
Yeah, and so aside from that, we've got some other things I want to show you real quick. So we do like to shake it up here at Bottle and Bottega a little bit. So for our bachelorettes, we do nude model nights.
Wow.
And so we have a nude model that comes in and tastefully poses, and the bachelorettes paint them. Or we do ladies' night out, and the ladies from the area come as well.
Thank you, Nancy, for the tour, and I can't wait to start painting.
I can't wait for you to start painting, too. Thanks, Zoe.
Y bueno, amigos, no se muevan, porque cuando regresemos, voy a hacer una obra maestra.